all coming out on this lovely, lovely night. Hope to have a night of exciting racing for you. See the first bomber grid all ready to come out. So we'll be racing very quickly. Our first heat of the night, 10 laps. clock can't tell on the back straight. Let's give Danny Bevel a big round of applause, first of all, for winning that race, and then we'll see how Banger's car is. It is stopped out there. Paul going over to take a look at it. Can't tell if that's steam or smoke coming out. Okay, and we have ourselves a winner. I guess I should get your name first of all.
Betty Krabby.
And where are you from, Betty?
Quincy.
Who's your favorite driver?
Henry Duarte.
Okay, well, enjoy the can. Maybe save a can for Hank, huh? Thanks for coming out, man. Okay, getting ready for our first modified heat this week, 10 laps. And 9 cars out there. And they feel a junior on the whole. I'll follow the other side. In the second row, Tony Palmer and Mike Parsons is row 3. Cleese Blackwell, Gary Wilson, and Darren Walker, Hank DeLange, and Kenny Spencer. Kenny Spencer just checking in the 16 car, starting with row 5. Altogether, 9 cars for this race. Might make it interesting. Of course, keep those programs in. We will be giving away a lot of things throughout the evening. Also, next week will be the Delco Week, featuring one of our prime sponsors out here at Quincy Raceway. And we'll be giving out half of the first RV. car is even cooler. Speed tester performance equipment. Let's give him a big round of applause. Steve Potter of Boonville, our winner in this late model heat. Next Saturday, June 16th, from noon to 4:30 at the London Courthouse Square. Registration is 10 a.m. You might drop by then if you're in car above, and if you're angry, you probably are. There'll be several classes of street machines and antiques on display. Coming up for our second Bud Bomber heat, on the pole, we have Daryl Decker. Outside him, we have Junior on the outside. Row two, Rick Stickler and Kelly Barson, Scott Winger, Junior Tuggle, and Jeff Klingel in row four, all by his lonesome. Steve has his cap off. He's working hard out there. Got a sweat, trying to feel comfortable, I guess. Otherwise, his cap's going to fall off when he runs. Cars all lined up. Here comes the green flag, and away they go. Comes from the outside, off the lead. Decker maybe a little slow getting away. Winger on the inside, trying to get by Stickler. Mark's going way outside. Klingel kind of gets tied up in traffic as well. Stickler makes a nice move, gets through the traffic into second place. Here comes Winger and Tuggle. Steve and Klingel down. Knows that it's a mile down front, though. All over him. Tuggle, Winger, and Klingel right behind him. And a gap back to Mark and Decker. But your leader, please go to you with a nice lead. Jeff Klingel a big of this Butt Bomber Heat. Thanks for coming out. One of our young race fans from Golden. Glad to have you all here tonight. Certainly. Lab each. lined up properly. I'm going to be raising your momentarily, folks. Cock shielding in rear right behind him. Wagner, Murphy, Holmeyer, and... Yeah. out, let's give him a big round of applause. That car is sponsored by Fergie Auto Parts. Tonight, Derek Fanger on the pole with Dick Wicker on the outside in Malibu. Road to Joe Hooper and Chuck Hall. In row three, we see Dale Hatfield and Bob Rittenhouse and Darrell Ketchum in row four. Seven cars all together. Steve looking everything over, make sure those nets are up. Big round of applause, please. Cup collision repair trophy to Ann, sponsored by P&F Santa Cruz. We'll be right back.
effectively hang the line, Jay, the winner.
That car is sponsored by Dallow and all these samples. Wonder in. Brad Electric, the baby community market, Turner Auto Supply, Triple R Racing, and Taco Bell. Jessica Raper will present the trophy on behalf of PNS Auto and Truck Collision Repair, 110 South Franklin in Payson. There she is. Get a little lift there. Jack, hang out of the car.
For our bus.
Bevel in all turns. Lee Cousin and Derek Banger. Derek Banger alongside Daryl Decker, Scott Winker, and Derek Decker. Chuck Hall there, and Cooper will bring us back to the pack.
Thank you.
parts and my bus uptown shell, man. Of course, he started way back in the inside of the sixth row. Let's give him a big round of applause. Jeff Klingel, winner of this Bud Bomber feature tonight. Looks like formation in good shape right now. contact Fort Quincy on the 104. Please make sure you're in the left-hand line of that road.
Thank you.
a late model grid led on by the track by the Eagle Premier Base car that comes, of course, the Little Jess Jeep Eagle. 3421 main here in Quincy, just a little bit up the street from the high school. Thank you.
7 car of Mark Bergdorf. Car sponsored by Rick's Transit Repair, Steve Nosser Ford, Matco Tools, Turner Brothers Garage, Jim City Ready Mix, NC Waco Motors, KWS Body Shop, Coors Juice Paint, and Lakeview Tap Drill. Let's give Mark a big round of applause. Wind in some way making up for what's been kind of a tough year for him. And I'm sure he's glad to get this one under his belt. Well, folks, we sure are glad you all came out with us tonight. Hope you had a good time at Quincy Ray's place. Please be careful driving home and come out and visit us again next week.